name's Mark.
We are doing a career services documentary. The office is located in 278 Millennium Student Center.
And their hours of operation are 8 to 5:30, Mondays to Thursdays, and Friday 8 to 5. Appointments are walk-in are welcome.
If you'd like to make an appointment, you can contact them at 314-516-5111, or you can reach them at their email, which is careerservices@umzl.edu.
Today we have interviewed Rachel.
She's one of the many counselors that you can see in the office that will help you with your major, or if you haven't chosen a major yet.
Okay, what is the main concept of this office?
So the main concept of the office is to help students with their job and internship search, helping them understand how their degree leads into a career. And we call that career development, which means I'm studying this, what kinds of jobs can I do with this, or this is what I want to go into, what kind of major do you think would get me there, or who recruits here, I'm not really sure what jobs are, what do they look like, who typically hires.
Now that you know more about the Career Services Office, you can go to their .com, which is www.careers.umzl.edu.
Or like them on Facebook at www.facebook.com/umzlcareerservices.
Or you could follow them on Twitter at twitter.com/umzlcareers.
All right, thank you guys.
Thank you.